Hey guys, so I'm back with another video, and in this video we are going to talk about cleansers. All of the cleansers that I will be mentioning are first of all fragrance and essential oil free, also colorants free, and lastly they are very non-stripping because of its mild surfactants. I will be mentioning a couple of fragranced options. So even if you are a fragrance free freak or a fragrance lover like me, this video can cater to both of us. So stay tuned till the end to know about all the amazing face washes that we are going to explore in this video. Hey guys, so if you are new to my channel, hi, I am Maitri Haldar. I do post a lot of skincare content mixed with couple of contents that I really like. So if you are into that genre, then do consider subscribing and hitting on that bell notification to get notified every time I upload. And also do not forget to follow me in my social media accounts where you get to be a part of what goes into my videos, especially my Instagram where I'm the most active and I do a couple of live sessions to help out your skincare queries. So without any further ado, let's just get ahead with today's video. Coming on to the first face wash, it is my holy grail face wash and it is from Simple. This is their refreshing face wash. I know it gets out of stock pretty easily, but it is currently available. It has cocomidopropyl betaine as its main surfactant, which is really mild and gentle. Additionally, it also has panthenol and vitamin E, which is great for our skin. It has a gel texture, which doesn't lather that much, but it does cleanse your skin properly and it is non-stripping. It is really great for oily, sensitive or even acne-prone skin, and even dry skin people can enjoy this amazing cleanser. It is a perfect morning cleanser if you are in a search for, and it retails for 280 rupees to somewhere around 380 rupees for 150 ml. It's also pretty hydrating. Coming on to the next pick, which is from Mama Earth, surprisingly, because this is the only product that I like from Mama Earth. This is their Micellar Water Foaming Makeup Remover, but it is kind of a face wash or a cleanser. It has disodium cocoamphor diacetate as its main surfactant, and it is again very safe and gentle for your skin. The product itself claims to be a makeup remover, but it can be easily used as your morning cleanser and even your double cleanse. It comes in a foaming bottle, which foams up the face wash for you, and it also comes with a silicone brush with which you can apply this face wash, but I will suggest you not to do so if you are from a sensitive skin because it is a form of physical exfoliation. Additionally, it also has glycolic acid which will exfoliate, panthenol, glycerin and rose water which will soothe your skin, but the smell of this particular product is something that I am not really a fan of. I have done a complete dedicated review of this product where I go into the ingredient list, which you can check it in the bottom box below, and it retails for 350 rupees to 399 rupees for 150 ml. Coming on to the next pick, this is a kind of Amazon find that I found I think 3 months ago. This is from a brand called Cleanse Me and it is a gentle skin cleanser. This cleanser has a really simple ingredient list and has sodium lauryl glucoside as its main surfactant. This product however states its pH to be 5.5, which is clearly seen in the bottle as well as the carton. Additionally, it has colloidal oats and allantoin, two of my favorite ingredients for soothing and calming your skin, thus making this face wash really safe and gentle as well as dry and dehydrated skin. Oily skin, however, might not feel that cleansing effect that you get from a foaming face wash, but this face wash perfectly cleanses your skin and it is a great face wash especially for this winters. It has a consistency which is similar to gel and cleansing milk, so it's a milky cleansing gel. It is the cheapest in the list and it retails for around 190 to 199 rupees for 125 ml. You can get a bigger bottle if I'm not wrong from a local chemist, but in the Amazon you can only get 125 ml, and all the product links will be mentioned in the description box below. Next one on the list is again something that you can easily get from your local chemist. It's from Ebisoft and it is their cleansing lotion. Again, it has very simple and same ingredient list like the Cleanse Me lotion. The consistency of this one is same to the Cleanse Me lotion and it is a milky cleansing gel sort of a texture. It has cetyl alcohol and sodium lauryl circosinate as its main surfactants. It doesn't have any kind of additional ingredient, but it just does the job of cleansing your skin. It is really mild and safe for sensitive skin. Even the dry skin people can enjoy it. Also at the same time being effective for oily and acne prone people. It retails for 280 rupees to 300 rupees for 125 ml. You can again get a bigger bottle from your local chemist or from Amazon. And last one in the fragrance free list is a cleansing balm, which is from Earth Rhythm or Soapworks. I've mentioned that in my empties video, which you can check in the bottom box below. It is a cleansing balm, so it is a balmy texture which is used in your double cleansing method. It has cetyl alcohol and citrate 20 as its main surfactant, which is, to be honest, not my preferable surfactants for a cleansing balm. But especially in Indian market, you do not get a lot of choices in terms of affordability and quality of cleansing balm. So this particular product is kind of an okayish product. But the reason why I am including this product, because there are not a lot of similar kind of a product that is available in India currently. You can get a lot of different variants in this particular product. It has a matcha one, a charcoal one, and even a fruit HA one. But this particular one has honey and propolis, and it is also colorants free. Additionally, it has sunflower oil, vitamin E, glycerin, and castor oil. So it's a really hydrating and really suited to combination to dry skin people. But oily or acne prone people can easily use it because it doesn't leave an oily film. It does, however, stings my eye. But however, my sister really enjoys it because it doesn't sting her eye. My eyes are really sensitive to any kind of product. So if your eye is not sensitive, this product should perfectly go with your eye makeup removal process. It retails for $7.95 for 100 grams of product. However, it was available for 500 to 550 rupees, which they recently increased, which is not a great thing to do because of the high market demand. I do not think this is the right or ethical thing to do just because your product is famous. But from a fragrance-free perspective, this product will suit all of you fragrance-free lovers. Now, coming on to a couple of fragranced options. Now, I am not a fragrance-free lover. Fragrance goes really well with my skin. And the only reason why I am doing this category because of this particular product right here. So this one is the first pick. This is from Face Shop. This is their Rice Water Cleansing Face Wash. It has disodium cocoa amphor diacetate and cocoa mydopropyl betaine as its main surfactant. It does have SLS, however, so if you are concerned about that, you should skip it. But this is one of the products that made me realize that ingredient list doesn't matter always, and the formulation actually matters. I'm using this face wash for over, I think, 4 to 5 years now, and this is a product that you will always see in my washroom. This is a foaming cleanser, but it doesn't dry out even the driest skin type. I have a combination skin type, so this part of my face really gets dry. I sometimes have a lot of flaking around this area, but on that time also, this product doesn't irritate or it is over stripping. So if you are someone from any skin type, be it oily, acne prone, dry, sensitive, you can easily try it because this is tried and tested for over 4 to 5 years. It does have fragrance and colorants and again SLS. So if you are not into that, then skip it. But if you do, trust me, just give this product a go. This is my holy grail cleanser. It is, however, on the expensive side. It retails for 550 rupees to 650 rupees. But because this is a foaming face wash, you do need a really tiny amount, and I do use a foam maker for using this face wash. So this face wash lasts me easily for like 1 to 2 months. Me and my sister both uses it. Also, additionally, it does has rice bran oil, rice extract, and all the amazing rice goodness. So it does gives you the brightening effect every time you cleanse your skin. And this can easily be used in both morning and in your double cleansing routine. The next one on the list, however, is from Requal, and this is their Fruit AHA face wash. This is my current obsession. Perfect morning cleanser. It has cocoa mydopropyl betaine and sodium lauryl methyl isothionate as its main surfactant. It does has a lot of fruit extract, so it will give you a kind of gentle exfoliation. It also has betaine, so it will be really hydrating for your skin. It has a gel texture and it does contains fragrance and colorants. It retails for 450 rupees for 200 ml, which is quite a bargain, and you need a really small amount because it lathers beautifully. And the last pick of this fragrance options is this cleansing balm from Plum. This is one of the products that I'm currently using and I am almost done with it. It has kind of the same surfactants as the Soapworks one, that is acetyl alcohol and polysorbate 60. It does, however, leaves a little bit of oily residue, but I do go up with a second cleanse, so it is not a concern of mine. So if you are concerned about that, this should be not in your list. But it does removes my makeup beautifully. It doesn't irritate my eyes, so it's a perfect cleansing balm for this price range. It does has fragrance and colorants, and it does comes with a tiny applicator by which you can take out the product. And lastly, it retails for around 450 rupees to 550 rupees for 90 gram of product, which is quite affordable because you do need a really small amount of cleansing balm to actually remove all of the gunk. So hey guys, these are all my picks regarding the top face washes that are available in India, both fragrance free and fragrance options. So if you like this video and you like my content, do hit on that like button. Comment down below any other face washes, fragrance free or fragrance, that you want me to try. Share this video to any of your friends who are looking forward to buying a lot of face washes and are curious about fragrance free option. This video will help them. So do share it. And lastly, subscribe to my channel, hit on that bell notification, and I will see you next Monday with my how to cleanse properly video, because cleansing is something that you might think it's really simple, but it does gets a little bit complicated when the two terms double cleansing and dry cleansing comes into the picture. So I'll see you there. Bye bye and take care.